Hello, I'm Wayne McKenna. In this film, I'll be showing you one of our more unusual fans.
This is one of our paddle blade fans. And what makes this different? It's driven by a diesel engine. Now, why would you have a diesel engine driving a centrifugal fan? But in this application, this fan set is a secondary fan. The primary fan is driven by a conventional electric motor. The customer, with this application, can have a situation where they lose flow. So if the power fails, then this generator diesel engine detects that there's no power there and it comes online, making sure there's always an airflow when required. We're going to run the fan up now, I'll give you a quick demonstration. You call it a mechanical run test.